The disobedient boy.
There was a boy, very fond of cashew nuts. His mother gave him a few nuts. The boy always wanted for more nuts. He always asked his mother,
"Mummy, give me more nuts."
But his mother always replied, "Too many nuts is not good, my son. If you eat too many at a time, will get stomach pain." One day, his mother has been to the market and no one was at home except the boy. He went into the kitchen and took the cashew nut jar. He ate and ate up to the last nut. The next day, he twisted with stomach pain. The moral of the story is, elders are our well-wisher. Let us obey them. I hope you guys enjoy watching this video. If you did, don't forget to like this video, share this video, and subscribe to my channel. Till then, bye-bye.